Hi guys, thank you for looking into my channel, WeTalkReviews.com. Today I'm not going to talk, I'm going to do one review, that's it. But what I want to say is that I don't know what's going on with customer service anymore. I mean, you walk into a store, or into an office, medical office, or whatever type of business it is, and this is some... May I help you? Your name? Thank you, we'll call you. Have a seat. You walk into a store and you ask for something. Oh, may I help you? It's over there. Guys, what's going on? This is your job. And I gotta say, I worked in a hotel for, over 22 years. I worked with the airline. And yeah, I have problems. But I never brought those problems to my job. Because the way I feel is, once you walk into your job, you become an actor or an actress. Your problems are out the door. Because the customer doesn't have, it's not their fault that you have a problem. They don't even know you have a problem and they don't even care, you know? So, but we should care about them because they are the reason why we have a job. Because let me tell you what happens. Because some people, I guess, you know? Their company hires you, which is good. Now, you start working. People are coming in. You have an attitude. Some people don't say nothing. I'm that type of a person. I won't say nothing. I'll say thank you. I walk out. I will make a review. I will go to WeTalkReviews.com and then I'll keep on looking for other places to make reviews online. Then I will write to headquarters. And if I don't have the name, I'm going to say the time that you were there and behind that table, what you look like, everything. That's me. You know why I do that? Because you're getting paid because customers are walking in. The company hires you, but the customers pay your salary. Because this is what happened. Open. A lot of customers. You're getting paid. The job is good. But once the customers start going out, no more customers, the company does this. They close their doors. Now you don't have a job. Now you're back out there looking for a job. So this is why we got to keep those customers happy, because they're the ones paying your salary. The company, they signed the check. They hired you. But without customers, there is no job. There's no job. There's no business. So we have to stop with our phone, you know, and taking care of the customer with respect. Giving them the respect that they deserve. Because they're coming in to buy or to see a doctor or to get on a plane or whatever they're going to do. They're the customer. And they deserve to be treated with respect. And today's, I don't know, but today you walk into places and they're either on their phone or they have an attitude like they don't want to be there, like they're doing you a favor. Well, guess what? You're not doing me any favor. Actually, I'm doing you a favor by walking into the business that you're in. Okay, so get it together. Okay, and this should only be for an emergency. Okay, not for you to be, may I help you? No. Another thing, okay, now we're going to go on to my review, which is almost about the same thing. I'm not working right now, so I bought a dental, which I thought it was an insurance, because sometimes we don't read, sometimes, you know, I don't read, sometimes I just take it and put it in my purse when I receive the card. Anyway, I got a, I'm going to say discount, because it's not an insurance. Card discount from National Dental Solutions right here. I don't know if you can see it. When I called to cancel, the guy was so nasty. So nasty. And I'm telling him, this is not an insurance. This is a discount. Now, he started arguing with me like, very, oh my God. I'm covering my, down here, I told him down in the bottom, it says it's not an insurance. It's a he says it's an insurance. I said, sir, I'm reading the card, and everywhere I go they don't want it. I went to three places, and some of them, then one of them said, well, we'll take it, but you have to pay $120 out of pocket. The other one was $125, the other one, and I just wanted a cleaning. Really, they didn't want to take it. It's a hassle. This card is a hassle. And then he left me on hold so long that then I had to call back, got disconnected. The next guy was nice, but still the same thing. Like, why are you canceling? Why this? Why that? Why are you going? Because I want to cancel. I don't like your service. I don't like the way you're speaking to me. I'm paying you monthly, and then I got to go and pay another $120, $150 on top of what I'm paying you? Guys, it's called National Dental Solutions. Please, if I mean, it's up to you if you want to buy it, but some people might have a good comments about it. If you have a comment, if it's good or bad, please make a review. Make a review. Subscribe to my channel also. This is uncalled for when people speak to you like you're stupid. You're stupid. And his name was Ryan. And I got to tell you, Ryan, bad, bad customer service. I'm going to give you a 1 for that customer service. I'm going to give your company a 1 for not explaining when I purchase. And you know what? I'm canceling because don't like your service. Nobody places I want to go to, they charge me so much money. So what do I need you for? His name is Ryan. Bad customer service. Bad, bad, bad. Anyway, guys, this is my only review for today. Please, 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 guys, wear your mask. Wear your mask. Keep safe. May God bless you. Subscribe to my button and make a comment. And any review you have, not only with my products, because I buy products, and if you buy them, you can review them. But it doesn't only have to be my products that you buy. Any product you have, if you don't like it, make a review. Make a comment. And if you like it, also make a comment. I want to thank you again for coming into my channel, WeTalkReviews.com. And remember, I have other videos that you could see to relax. You know, if you drink wine with a nice glass of wine. Relaxing videos. Thank you again. I see you next week. May God bless you. And please, 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 please wear that mask. Bye. Bye. I love you guys. Keep safe. Please keep safe. I think she wants to say bye too. Bye. Bye. Say bye to the people, you see? Nice people. Nice people. And guys, they are the best. They are loyal to the end. Want to buy one? I'd give them a 20 if there was a 20. Bye. I love them. Bye.